Det är nog visst när man tar det första hjortronet i...
The poet and the painter casting shadows on the water as the sun plays on the infantry returning from the sea. The doer and the thinker, no allowance for the other as the failing light illuminates the mercenary's creed.
Yes. This yellow little berry is commonly known as cloudberry. In Swedish it's called Jehtron. And it has a very short season. Somewhere along the lines of the end of July and the beginning of August. And that's it. And yeah, it matures very quickly and then it... gets over matured very quickly, so you have to really find the pocket for them. And yeah, as per always, nice places, nice plants, don't destroy, don't deplete.
Hey!
And when it comes to nice places, they only grow in bogs in the middle of the forest, so it's automatically nice places. And if you want to bring something with you home, you can take a stainless steel container or paper bag or whatever. And of course I don't recommend heating them or freezing them. Eat them as they are, use them in a smoothie. Maybe it's not the best idea in the world to use them in a use. Yeah, anyway, try it out. Cloudberry, hjortron in Swedish. I highly recommend them. The taste is super superb. Yes, that's it. As always, be careful with... what you are picking and eating, but it's almost impossible to take the wrong ones because they are the only ones that look like this on wetlands or bogs. Thank you for watching. Try it out. Have an awesome now. Ciao. Yeah, one last thing. Always check for ticks after you have been out in the forest. You will probably automatically find ticks. And yeah. If they are on the move like this one, you can just get rid of it. And if they are not on the move, if they have attached themselves, you can just put some saliva on your finger and then roll it away.
Roll it away.
Thank you for watching. Have an awesome now. Ciao.